Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Quake, Dissolution of Eternity. We last left off in the level Curse of Osiris. So let's go ahead and just get started. Curious whether I will be completing this one in this episode or not. Curse of Osiris. No, there's probably gonna be another episode after this, unless these levels go fast. I'm not mistaken, isn't Osiris Osiris was the one who judges souls before they pass on to the afterlife or something like that, isn't it? Judge of whether you go essentially to heaven or hell, not it's not heaven or hell I don't know where I'm going with this. It's not heaven or hell, but essentially that idea of whether your soul moves on to... I don't remember how it went, but essentially he was the judge of the souls, I believe. I legitimately cannot remember for sure.
No.
Or am I thinking of a different one now? I don't know. I'm not as familiar with the Egyptian gods as I am with, like, Greek gods and things like that. Apparently, I can't do anything in here just yet. Looks like to the left. Okay, I'm gonna have to go through the whole thing anyway to get all the enemies. Wasn't to the left then. interesting. I stopped shooting just as I hit zero. I was just checking to see if I'm missing anything. More careful with my shots. If I'm gonna be using the rocket launcher. Thank you. think I did a lot better on this room that time. Something in here to open that door. Apparently not. Sure, I heard an ogre. I only able to go one of the two directions, or... I've opened several treasure rooms. Changing the blocks do. I thought that might be what that one was. How did I manage to do that? Okay, I probably have to move that up. one from this side. That. Thank you. Okay. Wizard's Keep. I knew that looked cool. Oh, that's just to get back home. Okay. Okay. What the hell? Okay. Was that because I used the lava one? Is that why that happened? Because I shot that before, I thought. The look of that. Okay. Said that would move a wall somewhere. In there. Shit, do I have to? Like that high-pitched shrieking noise in there. It's really fucking bothering me. That is coming from this, right? Oh, I can just turn my headphones down. Yep. Let me see, though. Yeah, it's part of the music. I don't like that. I heard something. Thought I did anyway. So hard on the ears. Oh. I can't fucking stand that noise. I apologize, it's just extremely irritating. Thankfully, it's off out of that shrill noise now. Like, why would you even put that in a song? I don't get it. In music, I don't get that. Like, there's no reason for that. There'd be no point in rocket jumping up to... Oh, there we are. Don't know how I didn't spot that before. Thank you. we're almost done with this level. And after we're done in this one, we'll end the episode and pick it up in the next one. Punishment awaits me on the other side of this now. Weren't even any ogres in this level, were there? You've got to be joking. Please tell me you're kidding. So bad. I expected that to be worse. Let me guess, there's a second one though. What a sacrifice. Well, that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.